go into the Hall of Fame because of his distinguished career. Class on and off the ice is the best way to describe number 19.
With the Capitals in the navy blue.
And a break, Joe, because he's the only guy between the pipes. When he's in, the Sabres seem to get points, Joe.
A post out of the front. Great stop there. Vanacek robbed Cody Eakin.
9 picked 85th overall. Turnover behind the Caps net by Jensen. Oposo right out in front, and it's a tap-tap play, Joe. The goaltender Vitek Vanacek had to be ready for this one. A quick attack there. Last time we saw Irwin, he was playing forward for the Sabres in the last meeting against the Caps in Buffalo.
No Zemgus Girgensons, no McCabe or Borgen. We've mentioned it on and on. This one's just sent wide there as Olofsson streaks to the goal.
And his shot. Watch this, get the puck rink wide, and he gets flat-footed Schultz, and then Dylan can't recover. Great opportunity for Olofsson, Joe. Talk about a guy you don't want to give clear space to. He blew by everybody looking for his...
Rasmus Dahlin and Joki Haru working together. Sherry knocked down number 10 in the white. Cousins covering from the point. Deflection, score! Sabres on top.
And you see Sherry pointing upstairs, thinking that that was deflected with a high stick. That's why the Zebras are coming together here at center ice. Action in front of the net.
Watch Reinhardt, 23 white.
Yep, right there. And that to me is above the crossbar, Joe. And this baby should be coming back. There's the deflection. Oh, that's pretty close when you see that angle, isn't it?
As Reinhardt starts high and comes down low.
Well, I saw Sherry right at the end of that saying it was definitely a high stick, but... You watch that, and it's going to be tight here. They're going to have to watch this.
Oshie angles to the front. Orlov waits, then fires. A pad save, Tokarski. Rebound, Oshie. Orlov hammers. He scores! Dmitry Orlov.
Catch a piece of it. Good pressure by the Caps working down low. 47 seconds after Reinhardt had given his club the lead late here in the first. Watch this blast by Orlov. First one's made a stop. The second one, TJ lays into the wheelhouse of Orly. And Orly pounds it home. Tokarski trying to get readjusted.
Mantha playing his second game as a Cap. His Capitals debut went swimmingly with a goal and an assist. Off the steal, Olofsson closes and scores.
Turnover by the Caps. That'll be an unassisted goal to Olofsson. It looked like he just jumped off the bench, Joe, on a line change and got that puck errantly passed across. Takeaways in the first. Here he gets an opportunity. They try to go D to D. Dylan tries to step up. Miscommunication between Schultz and Dylan. And there's Olofsson. What a snipe. Watch this shot to the far side. Catches a glancing blow off the block.
Ovechkin's bid was blocked. Bryson skips it. Nice keep in by Schultz for a second, though. Bjork sends on for Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt with room. Fires. He scores. Top shelf. Bar down.
That is a beautiful shot. That's the only place he could put it because Ovechkin was bearing down on Mittelstadt. And I thought this power play could jumpstart the Caps. They have not played a very good hockey game. And there it is into the top corner. Starts with a misplay by Schultz at the blue line. Indirect along the wall by Bjork. He'll get a helper, his second in the past two games.
By Ruotsalainen. Another sharp angle bid. And thankfully, Vanacek dives back to make the save on Miller. The Capitals under heat and trailing Buffalo on home ice. Feed it inside for Oshie. Twirled to Carlson. Delayed penalty call against the Sabres.
The referee's arm's getting tired.
Should. Carlson feeds it down low. Score! Anthony Mantha.
Right place at the right time. Look at the Carlson feed, though. Talk about a pass on the money. He just simply has to put his blade down and put it past the outstretched right leg of the goaltender. And it's into the net past Tokarski. Nice job by Mantha. We've all heard about his...
Sprong looking for the tying tally this trip with Lars Eller. Good back check, though, from Skinner. Sprong leaves it. Schultz fires. That's high. Over the shoulder of Tokarski, taken on the move by Olofsson. They play catch all the way across the rink, about 85 feet. Snapshot Ovechkin, gloved by Tokarski, and he'll hang on.
And then runs over the D and runs over the goaltender in tight.
Dylan goes back, the quick reverse for Schultz, as he was badgered there by Cousins. Eller trying to calm down that bouncing puck, no luck. Feed, fire, score. Bjork makes it 4-2.
Sort of fluttered that puck, Joe, but did he ever shoot it in a hurry? Just finds himself some open space at the top of the circle. And Laviolette looking down at Craig Anderson right now. Joe, he may be coming in after this shot beats Vitek Vanacek. And they've got a 4-2 lead. Here's a little broken play there. Sprong can't control. Here comes the slap shot and the knuckle puck. And Anderson coming in relief here in the second period of Vitek.
As John Carlson puts a bump into Reinhart with 4:40 separating us. How about Anderson's first stop on the dangerous Olofsson? A snappy glove save. Rasmus Dahlin right back to work with Cousins. Cousins full speed ahead, going wide on a backhand, gloved by Anderson.
Transition, they turn the puck over, and off to the races they go. And then they put pressure on the Caps D at all times, Joe, and that's been the difference in this game. And the 20-year-old Cousins gets a good backhander.
With 1:50 left in the frame, Ovechkin gets behind the D. Backhand, it just bounced wide.
And he had an empty net there, Joe. That puck out of the net. Aggressive goaltending right there, and he loses his stick.
The NHL on NBC Sports Washington. Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan with you from Capital One Arena as we tip our cap to all the men and women in our technical crew. Plays it around Eakin. Carlson off the head fake. Backstrom, cross rink, Ovechkin takes it from the dasher. Up top, Carlson, slap pass. Just deflected off the outside of the goal. That was a nice wrinkle there for Kuznetsov.
Believe he missed it. Look at Carlson, the fake slapper to a pass, and that hits the post as clean as...
Been a rough season that way for the Sabres. A clearing attempt. Thompson's behind the D to his backhand. Great stop there by Anderson against Thompson with all that reach. Nicklas Backstrom charging through center. Sends it on to Mantha. Mantha hits the brakes. Chara is next in line. Off the outside of the post. For Backstrom of 1,000 games. So extremely well played over 14 seasons. Orlov for the blast. It just trickles wide. A tremendous commotion in front of Tokarski. Launched on down and back to center where the Caps wouldn't rewind. Carlson needed a break. Asplund takes it, feeds to Thompson, and that's a 5-2 lead for Buffalo.
And that sort of summarizes what exactly happened here tonight for the Washington Capitals on a line change. They're going to beat down the Caps here tonight. There's a little sauce. Notice Carlson changing. Not in time for Schultz to get back on the ice, and they execute a quick 2-on-1. And Tage Thompson puts it in the wide empty, wide open net. An easy shot, no chance for Mantha. This is one of the poorest ones of games they've played in a long, long while.
In the books.
Yeah, this team had won so many games, Joe, in a row.